Christianity is heart. Everything about Christianity is heart. In your heart you believe, in your mouth you confess. So the believing of heart and confessing of mouth is extremely important for Christian life. That's the way you can win the battles in your life. So we are here in Gethsemane now. So the major prayer as he prayed was not my will, Lord, but your will be done. Let that be our prayer, that his will be done in our lives, that we will fulfill his purpose in our lives.